this word stuck out to me, you know, because then what it was is when I seen the word, you know, it brought back memories to me, you know, and it made me, caused me to relive, you know, some of the, what happens, and let, you know, anytime I let such misrepresentation and falsehood team that exists, you know, so, you know, this is why, this is what brought me to this, you know, this recording here right now, you know, I'm going to do a little small, you know, it's going to be for illumination purposes, inspirational purposes, if you can, you know, even, who knows, but basically, you know, I wanted to touch on this subject, you know, of like, it basically means to attempt to, like, you know, bridge unrelated connections or individuals and bring them into your aura, your lane, or your radius, where they're nothing, they're unrelated to you. Okay, let me explain something to you. When like, I made a previous recording, and I'm speaking on how, you know, I'm not, like, a lot of my work is unrelated to, you know, other entities and things, you know, in a detrimental, in a malicious or negative way, you know what I'm saying? And see, this is why I say that, you know, because in the past, and it, you know, it's a distant past, but the effects of it even ranged on for years later. But in the past, you know, I seen this tactic, you know, but I didn't understand it, you know, and it caught me off, you know, guard. And what was happening was, I was writing poetry, you know, and I got tunnel vision with the poetry. You know, I'm looking at something, looking at one point on the wall, you know what I'm saying, in the journey. And I'm focused right there and I'm writing poetry and stuff. Just ideas that just come out the blue to me, you know, not influenced by no external world or anything, you know, and I'm writing these poems and stuff. And then before I know it, I'm starting to get persecutions and backlash and flack from everywhere, all sides. And the things I was saying weren't things that would, you know, that would constitute this type of response or this type of you know, attack or persecution, you know. So what I was saying wasn't something that would elicit this kind of response, you know. So what then, that's around the time when I had to start paying attention. I had to start focusing and, you know, and learning, you know, learning. I had to do a lot of education, and God gave me the wisdom because I was doing a whole lot of praying, whole lot of reading the Bible, spending time burying myself in ministry, you know, for a long time. And it's not just because of that persecution, but just because that was where my spiritual journey was anyway. And that's where I was supposed to be. And so what was happening was I was writing these poetry, you know, and then hence distortion campaign. My words and everything were being distorted by third parties, meaning individuals that in reality had nothing, like no direct, you know what I'm saying, connection or anything with me. And what it was that they was promoting my, like, the things I was saying, they was distorting it and anonymously, you know, promulgating the distorted image of what I was saying or the misrepresentation of who I was and who I am. See, and that was being promulgated and being far and wide, and it reached places that I would have never imagined it ever would have reached. And before I know it, I had this huge wall of confusion surrounding me, and I didn't even know what was going on, you know. And so the reason for me speaking on these disclaimers of all things, and these disclaimers are not, you know, specific to this time period. It's not specific to just this day, to just this year, to just this month, you know, this hour. You know, these recordings are timeless. You know, I speak them just forever. You know, like, you know what I'm saying, from past, present, future. You know, it don't matter. You know, I don't do it because of a direct result. Now, when the spirit moves and it tells me, hey, this time, this is the time, right now, you need to say this, I just jump and move that. I don't know the reason all the time, and I don't care about the reason all the time. I just do what I'm instructed and led to do. And so that's what I do. And I spoke on this concept because if I don't, as I've seen numerous times since that last time I'm speaking on, I will be distorted, I will be misrepresented, I will be lied on, I will be told, you know what I'm saying, I will be lied on, you know what I'm saying, like, something that I expect, and I've grown now, and I become aware, and I can discern when it's happening, when it's forming, when it's a weapon. It's a satanic weapon in spiritual warfare. That's what that tactic is. And so I can tell when this weapon is being formed. And though it forms, it prospers not against me because of God, because he allows me to speak recordings like this to illuminate in advance. And so another thing that you know, of course, the next step in the distortion and things is to, you know, exaggerate or amplify the fact that I did it or the fact that I said it. You know, and make that misrepresent that in itself to be something that it's not, you know. Because that's the last leg that Satan has, you know, regarding the tactic. Because after I disband this, then that's disbanded. And then it's something else going to be found to have some kind of cause to fall against me, you know. And see, that's the way it is, you know what I mean? These prophetic utterances, they come directly from, you know, they inspire directly of the spirit. You know, there's no negative, and there's no evil in me or no ulterior motives or anything of this nature, because there's nothing I can gain from that, you know. And so when I'm speaking on this, and then it's being then what I'm saying is being misrepresented as me, you know, trying to, you know, bring others in to my realm or my spirit or my aura, you know, by speaking on things, you know, that could potentially, you know, have, you know, that could, you know, perceptibly, you know, it depends on the perception or it can be perceived, you know, to have connections with events and things that's happening in the world. In reality, that can be also be totally a coincidence. You know, it don't matter what a person thinks or if they think they're dumb or, you know what I'm saying? I mean, I don't care. I don't even think far enough to, you know, decide or not if someone is dumb or stupid. That's not what I'm here for. Evaluate, you know, the competence, you know, the mental competence of another. You know, that's not my purpose. That's a waste of time for me. So, you know, that's never on my mind, nothing like that. All I'm saying is, all I'm doing, you know, is I disband the satanic tactics before they set in, because I see when that happened. You know, and I'm not going to let it happen, you know what I'm saying, like it's done in the past and nearly destroyed my own dreams and everything because of somebody else's distortion campaign. That set out to destroy and distort all of my motivations, intentions, all of the love distorted and misrepresented and shown for hate and all of that. You know, I see where that's the case and that's being promulgated. You know, then that has to be stopped. You know, because then that's further going to obscure and that's going to make me plan to play catch up for the next, you know, X amount of more years, you know. And see, I'm not, you know, that's why, you know, when I see it, I'm going to stop it. I'm gonna swat it like a fly, you know, because those tactics have no space or room, you know, in this aura, in my aura of legacy and things, you know. But yeah, it's never for, you know, I don't speak these things, never for attention, you know, or gaining, you know what I'm saying, or trying to blur something unrelated in, because that has nothing to do with me, you know. But I understand that, you know. It's the persecutors that don't seem to understand that, you know, it's the distortioners that distort and everything that wants to see contention, wants to see drama and confusion, you know, that they don't understand that you know, what that my position, my contribution to this to the world may not be the same as another's, and that's perfectly fine and that's okay, you know. Is that they try to link things and then accuse you of linking things when you point call them out on it, you know. That's the way these distortion things go. Then you antagonize and vilify and demonize for illuminating the truth that they created the reason for you to have to do it, because they want entertainment, you know. I'm not an entertainer, but yeah, that's that though. That's disbanded, that's busted. Stay on the lookout. I got new work and stuff. I got spiritual warfare poems coming, like probably two more. One of them is Blind No Longer. I got Dick's Analysis. And then, you know, I got a new poem, Wordy Song Part 2, on Polyurethane. On that, that's the transition of me getting away from spiritual warfare poems that I'm looking now towards. I want to, you know, look more towards, you know, more of the things I was writing on before, you know, before I was faced with amount of attacks and things, you know. So I definitely, I'm thankful to God, you know, for the insights and clarity, and I thank the love and the support, you know what I mean. And everybody I inspire inspires me. I'm inspired by those that I inspire, you know. Same thing with motivation. I still have many aspirations, you know, and these things that I may physically not be able to do, you know, I do it through poetry. I live it through poetry, you know. Some things I won't be able to do. A lot of things I will do. You know, I plan to speak that in existence. You know, I will do all I can, you know, and live, man, live life, like, you know, to the fullest. Don't live, you know, don't water down, don't hide it from life. Or none of that, you know, that you just, you know, you only got one, you know, one life, and it can be, and if it's contrary to belief, you know, it's a lot of fun, man, living for God, it's a lot of fun. All right, I'm out of here, though. Peace.